Well, everybody. It is day 29 of the first month of 3 months of tags. That means that there's about three more days for this. Let me see. Okay, 31 days in May. So we are down to the last 3 days. And now June the 1st, I'll be doing month number two. Anyway, we have five questions I shall answer for anybody who watches these videos. And I don't think there's too many people who do. Is there ever a time when giving up makes sense? I think there is. Because usually I give up if I'm not very arguing, but it's one of these people who they know everything and I don't know anything. And if I try to say something to them, they just keep on going back saying I don't know anything, blah, blah, blah. So finally, what I do is just give up and let the person believe that's what's happening. So I just give up. So that to me, that makes sense. What makes you proud? What makes me proud? Wow. What makes you proud? Lots of things makes me proud. I'm proud of who I am, and nobody's gonna change that. And I'm just being myself, so that's the way I look at being proud, just being yourself. And of course, nobody's going to change it for you. How do you find the strength to do what you know in your heart is right? How do you find the strength? You just go on with life. And I was like, well, for me anyway, I don't know about anybody else, but how do you find the strength and what to know what's in your heart is like, you, let's say falling in love, you meet that right person and you got, and let's say you want to break up. So you need the strength, even though you still love the person and you would think to yourself, that's better. It's better if we go our separate ways. Where do you find peace when I'm dead? Where do you find peace? Usually I go like down to our lake, like since I'm in Ontario and I'm right in Toronto, Ontario, because I've been telling everybody that many times. I go down to the Lake Ontario where it's peaceful, quiet. And I was always going to a secluded spot, like, and there's benches there, and like, all facing the lake. That's where I go. When you have worked hard and loved every minute of it, when have you worked hard and loved every minute of it? Always. In other words, I used to work as a cashier for 24 years in an arcade. And I loved it. And I tell everybody, if you don't like the job or you don't love the job, move on. But in my case, I love the job and I stayed there for the 24 years. Anyway, those are my answers to this tag. And I'll be seeing you again tomorrow for day number 30. Take care for now.